Combination of spectroscopy and imaging.
And the third thing is simulating earthquakes, simulating numerical simulations, good, and then using the knowledge we got from numerical simulations for building houses.
So when you talk about something that has a personal resonance, folks, you can't fail, but you get a result.